Good evening. I'm meteorologist Tony Petracca in the Pinpoint Forecast Center with your web weather update. And well, the rain continues, a cold rain. You can see it on Doppler radar. This should last through at least the first part of the night. Rainfall totals in some cases have been healthy, up to a half inch in Smithfield and a little over quarter of an inch in the Providence area, near a half inch in Taunton. And that'll continue. In fact, take a look at a time lapse down at the campus at URI. Certainly wet and gloomy with that steady rain, but certainly not warm enough, or actually cold enough for snow, though we had a little bit of icing out across the northwest part of the state earlier this morning. Pictures from Providence just showing the kind of dreary weather. So cold rain for this evening. Good news, though, weather dries out for tomorrow, Christmas Eve, especially tomorrow night, so looking good for Santa flying around locally. As far as any big storms, whether it be rain or snow, we don't see that, just little weather systems coming through, so nothing really significant. The evening commute, obviously a wet and a chilly one through at least 9-10 o'clock this evening. So heading out doing some of the last minute Christmas shopping. Certainly keep your umbrella nearby, warm jacket, as the back edge of the rain is still through upstate New York and central Pennsylvania. This will take a better part of the evening hours to come through. In fact, it may take until probably after midnight for the rain to clear the entire area, but drier and colder weather to our north and west will tend to filter down just in time for Christmas Eve. Starting off at 5 o'clock this evening, you see the shield of rain that continues by overnight. It'll be offshore. In fact, by 7 o'clock in the morning, we'll start with clouds, but the rain is offshore. And then notice the clearing line that starts to work in late morning and throughout the afternoon, but it'll be a colder day, dry with chilly sunshine. This is 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Then tomorrow evening, tomorrow night, Christmas Eve, the big guy flying around. Locally, the weather's fine for Santa to be traveling in and around New England. 9 o'clock in the evening, partly cloudy. It will be colder, in fact, much colder tomorrow night. So really feeling like the season. Futurecast showing the precipitation that'll be coming through this evening. Let me show you the temperatures. And they will be dropping off 5 o'clock in the evening in the mid-30s, and then overnight tonight towards daybreak tomorrow, low 30s inland and mid to upper 30s along the south shore. And even with sunshine tomorrow, a cold day, 1:30, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, on average about 35 to 37 degrees for the afternoon high. And by tomorrow evening, near the freezing mark, and then getting even colder for tomorrow night as temperatures tumble through the low 20s. So the rest of the early evening hours, that cold rain will continue, may come down at a pretty good clip as the temperature no longer 42, but rather dropping through the 30s overnight. Better weather for your Christmas Eve after some early morning clouds, looking at 38. Cold, in fact, very cold for Christmas Day, but at least it's sunny, it's dry, no weather problems as far as travel, 26. Milder on Thursday, 41. Not bad for Friday, the early call on the weekend. There's some sunshine Saturday, 34. Increasing clouds on Sunday. Right now I have it dry, but the chance for some rain showers, gonna have to re-examine that. It's still 7 days out. Temperature on Sunday at 41.